Wayne Brady, and this is Fabulous Car Friday. What does that mean? I'll tell you, it means that someone in this audience, any one of these people, could win a car worth over $64,000. Let's get to it. Who wants to make a deal? Let's go on a couple. Peanut butter jelly time. It's your time. Let's go. Everybody else have a seat. Welcome to the show. Lauren and Ryan, welcome to the show, guys. How long have you been a couple?
More than a year.
Over a year now.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
And where did you meet?
Okay, so...
At the beach.
She had a parking spot that I needed.
And his friend's cat called me, and he was the only gentleman.
Yeah. I came knocking on the window. I was like, I just need the parking spot.
And I was like, oh, my bad, because I thought he was going to ask for my number. And I was like, no.
Kind of like destiny.
Yeah.
Oh, give him a big round of applause. I love that.
Thank you.
That's a great story. So now we've got a little deal for the two of you behind curtain number one, Tiffany.
It's a new Mercedes.
That's how we're starting off.
Make every ride luxurious in this unmistakable Mercedes-Benz GLE SUV featuring a 255-horsepower turbocharged engine, 9-speed automatic transmission, 12-inch widescreen display, and a power tilting and sliding sunroof. This fabulous car is worth $64,560.
Here's how you win. We're going to play
Gold Rush!
Here's how Gold Rush works. You see those containers on the board. You need to mine 5 consecutive pieces of gold from those containers. 6 are good. They have gold. 2 are bad. Those are zonks. You do not want a zonk. You're
going to
pick a container. If it contains gold, you move from $500 to $1,000 to $2,000 to $4,000 all the way to the Mercedes. But... if you pick dynamite, you blast it all the way down to the bottom of the money ladder, and depending on when it happens, you may not have enough gold left to win the car.
Okay.
You find both sets of dynamite, game is over. Best of luck. Here we go.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
What's the first number? Who's going to pick the first number?
Lucky number 6? Six is my favorite number.
Lucky number 6. Yeah! Oh, come on. Okay, do we take the $500 and walk away, or do we keep playing?
Oh, keep playing. Go big or go home.
Okay, so Lauren, you're picking this one.
Can we go with 4?
Four. I like four.
Come on, please.
Dynamite. All right. Well, it's good and it's bad. It's bad because you were zonked, but it's good because you still have enough gold left to win the car, and now one of the pieces of dynamite, they're out of the way. So, next number.
Two.
No, we're gonna go with 2.
You're gonna go with 2.
2.
Please.
You're on the board, $500. Stop with the $500 or keep playing?
Oh, no, we can go.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
You know what? I'm going 3. We have the car dealer that says 3.
Tiffany, what's behind 3?
3, please be okay.
There you go, $1,000. Do we leave with $1,000 or keep playing? You are 3 away from the car.
We should keep going.
Keep going.
We got this.
Keep going. 7.
You can do 5? We should probably try 8. Just
8.
Do it.
Then 8. The lady's always right. Happy woman, happy life. Let's try 8.
Tiffany, 8. $2,000. $2,000. Do you walk away or do you keep trying? You are 2 pieces of gold away. 1, 5, 7 left. 1, 5, 7.
Which one do we? We'll keep going.
We're going to keep going.
Okay.
Okay.
What do you think? 7, 5, or 1? What do you guys think?
7?
We'll try 7.
7. For $4,000. 2 away from the car. What is it, Tiffany? It is. Oh, y'all, give him a big round of applause.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for coming. I hope you had a good time.
You had a great time.
Thank you all.
So
more Let's Make a Deal right after this. So close. Thanks for playing, guys. Thank you.